Yep. Well, they haven't picked a tank yet, though, so. Right. That's right, they didn't get in time, did they? Yeah, exactly. Yep. Yeah, and I thought we were north on this. That's a spectator. Yeah. It's got to be a little more decisive. Yep, a little more decisive earlier. Now, did you get the sign up for the Discord app? No. They have seven. Two, four, seven. There's seven on a side with one spectator. That wasn't, yeah, the eighth is the spectator. Wasn't Bull Pup was a spectator before? Yeah, no, I was always 7-on-7 when I was looking at it. I never. Okay. Yep. Ooh, nice. Just run. Run, Ferris. Run. Wow. Good job, guys. I did not think you were going to pull that one out. It was a little hairy there for a second. No, when you guys, because, yep, because I thought they were going to get you, they were going to nail you guys earlier and take you out because they had you in, I mean, they had you coming two ways from Sunday because they had both in the front and the back. And you, and again, it's the with the feed, you can go back in and take a look and see. Yeah. Oh, wow. South, you guys should be south. Yep. Too late now. Wow, they're taking. Oh, okay, I'm not saying anything. Sorry. All right, who's on the hill? States, is that if okay, if you don't. But if you see somebody, then get the hell out of there. You got hung up on something? Oh, nice. No, because would it fall back on tanks? Would it fall back on the number of tanks? Wow, you are living a charmed life right now. Oh. Yep. Yeah, I would agree because basically looking up from the bird's eye view, there was as soon as you saw, I mean, I could see they were pushing that middle once Matt had to back down, and they basically started making a big push that side. And what happened was is that on our right flank, we did not push in quick enough to pinch in. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. Because if. Yes. Yeah, I mean this is you're using this to practice and refine the strategy. Read and react. Yeah. Yeah, no, that banana you that one you don't have as much flexibility. They can't once they're in there, because especially if you have somebody coming down that banana line, they can't come across. Yeah, where they have to do is the other side has to react, and yeah, the other side has to come in and pinch in, especially considering there wasn't really much going on that side. And yeah, as I say, and if you can, fall, yeah, and it, no, it's me. Me. It's me. Jesus. Match should slide for sure towards them. Shoot down across. You guys need to back around. You're too extended right now because they can come around. And whoever's on the top, you know, he was gonna say either you can try and work on that medium. Ooh, yep, that. All right. Where'd that 5100 go? Watch yourselves. Get light tank, get on the cap. Light, just get on the cap. No, there's the other one. Booyah. Got it. Yes. That worked out well. No. The only thing I would have said is the only thing I might have done a little bit differently is push both light tanks towards the cap, and maybe hold back one of the heavies. But Matt was keeping them occupied, so. But the thing is, if once you're on it, the light tanks, once we're over there, light tanks just stick on the cap for sure. And because engage 5100 to keep him from peeking around that corner and being able to put shots in, and keep, and basically the lights would just keep and hide. That's a great spot because you've got it's a different angle. Basically you get that killing zone right across. If they're dumb enough to come across the middle, then you can sit there and pop them all day. But they also can hit them in between the buildings as they're coming across. Hopefully track and immobilize. Well, states just hit, we went to go to the head. States went to the head, so. Okay. Was gonna say, hey, did you guys get your Foley catheters that I shipped to everybody's address in the by FedEx, so you don't have no pee breaks.
Ryan, 15 minutes.
Yeah, IS3s are tough though with that de lack of depression. Right. Yep. Yeah, and right, and the Pershing actually, exactly, and the Pershing actually has gun depression on like that 59. It's 59's got limited. Yeah, not as not. Yeah, it's not as good as the Pershing though. I agree. The crazy Asian. We're gonna do the crazy Asian. Yep. Yep. Let's depends on the team. I mean, each team is going to probably respond differently. Yep. Ooh, premium tanks all around. Nice. Yeah, I'll go. Shift me over. Shift me over. I'll play dumb. It's easy. No, I mean, you can go six. Remy does. No, don't. Remy does. Correct. You let the chips fall as they may. You open the room up. Oh yeah. I oh, I was gonna say you just can't help yourself. Yep. Yeah. I know. I think I only caught myself like two times. I was actually been pretty good letting it chips fall. Wow. Yeah, you bounced around. Yep. Was Booyah. No, we're just. Yeah. That's what I would do, just hop in and see what's up with them. I was gonna say Etso is a pretty is one of their better. He was Killer Etso, who he was here earlier. Oh no, they got two. Yeah. Sweaty balls. Hey. Oh, did Remy, did you make it public again, or is it still private? Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay. 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 I have some 8-bits and no, I guys. I would say do this one again because they're bringing totally different tanks. Yep. This will be a good test for a different type of tank. We've done the Warsteiner enough to know that one pretty good. You guys should have waited until everybody crested at the same time. You had three of you went over at first, and you basically ran into six tanks. You know, for these, the only thing that works is when you go as a pack. Nope. One. Drown yourself. Drown yourself.
Pull back. We're in over our heads.
Should have waited. Yep, that's what I was. You wouldn't believe how I was just. I'm like watching you guys like circle the drain. It's like you've got the two teams just like a full map just circling the drain. Yep. And that's how we get wrecked by WD too, is they kept on, they really was, were good at pushing together and. Well, again, I, the part, yep. You guys should, yep. You shouldn't have crested into that closest bowl even without the rest of you. Yep. No, that's true. Hey, Elvis. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, let's. Yeah. No. Did you guys want to run a tier three, basically autoloader, just no holes barred and. Okay. Oh, hey, actually Elvis, what I did is I did this whole thing as a Twitch feed as a spectator. So I'll send you my Twitch if your guys want to go in and take a look at that after the fact to give them a little bird's eye view of what happened and when. Okay. All right, take me off as a spectator. Did you take me off as a spectator or am I spectating? Thank you. Oh, it doesn't matter for this. They get T-Rex tier 2s. It still does the matchmaking. I'll take a T-Rex. I'll take a T-Rex. Oh wait, did you pick Sand River? Yeah, you get some good air. Yep, do it. Oh, yes, you may. Okay, loading premium. I mean, I haven't spent any money tonight. I'm having I gotta, I'm gonna try and blow 100,000 in this match. That's me. Okay. Yeah, because I know if we line up on Booyah, we're gonna freaking go with like who knows where. Fire.
Chalk up another win.
Oh. <Ooh. laughs>